championship fight between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Kevin Lee. Here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to lead as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. Now his opportunity to prove it, just a few minutes away. Well, in a division as talented as 155 pounds, it is absolutely remarkable what this man has accomplished. Here he is, folks, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. Now, his goals, far more lofty than that. The title defenses are starting to pile up, but he believes with this type of challenger that has some momentum with fight fans, if he can dust this guy here tonight, he can take his career to the next level and start to be mentioned with the GOATs, the Hall of Fame types. For now, he'll have to settle for UFC lightweight champion. We will see how it goes for him tonight, Bates. Tail the tape for this lightweight scrap. Nurmagomedov is 4 years his senior. Lee will have a 7-inch reach advantage. We send it inside the octagon. We find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 6 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, presenting the challenger, Kevin the Motown Phenom Lee. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a grappler, holding a professional record of 28 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Khabib.
This is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
You ready?
Round one, and sometimes when you have a closely contested matchup on paper, grappler versus grappler, we see a striking affair, but all indications are these guys are going to try to clinch and try to do it. Oh! Huge right hand! Well, we talked about his reach. much advantage off the top. Made good use of it there with that punch, DC.
Big punch from the clinch.
Good series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range tonight.
He is finding the target with everything he throws. He's mixing it up beautifully.
Oh, nice punch there by Lee. That's a pretty good right hand there by your teammate, Khabib Nurmagomedov.
You're so worried about the wrestling that when the hands come, you're not expecting it. And Khabib lands early, and he lands often.
Well, how about this striking display tonight as he lands yet another knee right there. Several have already landed in this round, and you can see they're really starting to take their toll on the opposition at this point in the fight. Oh! Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one. Oh, good opportunity. All right, so now we are on the ground. Now he is in his wheelhouse. We'll see if he can get one of his submissions to pop here tonight. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Side control now. Fighter trying to pass here. Ooh, but gets denied.
Gets denied. Great job. Great recognition of seeing what your opponent was trying to do.
All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent. You got to be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Oh, his opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any we've ever seen.
Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective in these situations. Certainly effective tonight.
Many people have gone away from this style of fighting. This man has embraced it, and you are seeing why. He's one of the best that we've seen do it in a long time. He's gonna start trying to move to a submission here. It looks like he's trying to attack his arm triangle. Get his head against the mat. Now watch as he goes to the finish. Watch his chest go to the mat. He goes flat, all the way to his opponent.
The sheer will is really remarkable to watch. All right, side control now, DC. When you get side control in a fight, what are you looking at?
When I get to the side control in the fight, and I believe this young man should do the same thing, it's secure first. Grab everything in tight. Make sure your elbows are in. Make sure you've got something locked in so your opponent doesn't just squirm away. Punch short punches, but try to make the opponent make a choice. Either he turns back into you, you take your front headlock, or he turns in the opposite direction, you throw your hook in, and you start looking to get a choke off.
All right, champs, second round now. Your teammate, Khabib Nurmagomedov, versus the Motown phenom, Kevin Lee.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
So at long last, he finally lands his first takedown after several failed attempts. You knew coming in that he was gonna stay committed to the takedown, kept on trying, and finally got him to the ground. All right, closed guard now. You gotta be careful, though. He's got a lot of submissions off his back. Well, you gotta be working off of your back. He's certainly doing so here. Nice punch. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. A lot of top pressure being applied here. All right, trying to pass here. As Glover Teixeira might say, not today.
Not today. Great job of following with the hips, keeping those legs locked and keeping them in full guard.
Isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him, know when to fold him.
Yep, absolutely.
Go. Excellent pressure here from top position by Nurmagomedov. So 57 total strikes have now landed for Khabib Nurmagomedov. Well, three out of every four shots finding the target, 75% the accuracy rate thus far against Kevin Lee. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Under 2 minutes to go in round two. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Oh, now trying to isolate an arm, DC.
He needs to move his hips back to cover. He cannot allow him on that angle. And attack an armbar.
He might get a finish here. And this might just be a matter of time. Oh, that's going to do it. And a quick tap from there as he gets it done by submission.
He got the arm straight. He got the pressure with his hips to force his opponent to tap, and he wins the fight.
As he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He does a great job of staying patient. He doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble the entire time when you're this good in the submissions.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there he is, the UFC lightweight champion, and I'm not sure any 155-pounder could have held up under the onslaught here tonight. He wins the belt by way of submission.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliotis calls stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 17 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by tap out due to an armbar, and still!
This is the deepest, toughest UFC division, and the road to lightweight glory still goes through that man's backyard. Congratulations to the champion once again.
And he's got a massive fence around that backyard, not letting anybody in. He's not trying to share this title reign.